Dear student, in this problem, ABCD is a parallelogram in which length of AB is 35 cm and length of AD is 49 cm and the area of parallelogram is 1470 square cm. Then we have to find the length of BM and DL for this problem. First we start by knowing that what is the area of a parallelogram. Area of a parallelogram is given by base multiply height, perpendicular height. It is actually the perpendicular height of the parallelogram and base. While we taking the base, first we take, if here AB is the base, okay, if we take AB as a base, then DL will be the perpendicular distance, which is the height of the parallelogram. By applying this formula of area of parallelogram, here area of parallelogram is given 1470 is equal to base. The length here, base is AB and length of AB is 35 cm, means 35 multiply height. Height is actually nothing but it is a only a DL which we have to find out. Therefore, DL is equal to, from right side 35 is in the multiplied form. If we cross multiply out, transpose 35 from right side, it will go into left side and will divide 1470. Therefore, 1470 will be divided by 35. After divide 35, 1470, you will get 42 as a quotient, means length of DL is 42 cm. This is easy. Now we have found out the length of DL. Now we have to find the length of BM, means this from perpendicular from B to AD. We can redraw this parallelogram in this way. Here A, B, C and D. In this time, we are going to take AD as a base, then this length BM will be the definitely the perpendicular height, because it is given that it is a perpendicular on AD, it is a perpendicular height, right? Then here in this time AD is the base and BM is the perpendicular height. So applying same formula of area of parallelogram, we can find that area of parallelogram is equal to base. In this time AD is the base, AD multiply perpendicular distance on AD, which is BM, right? Now area of parallelogram is given 1470 square centimeter is equal to AD. Length of AD is also given, which is 49 centimeter multiply BM. BM is nothing but the distance of perpendicular distance on AD from B, which we have to interest to finding the length of BM. Therefore, BM is equal to 1470, means area of parallelogram which is given, divided by AD, means base, which is base 49. If you divide this 1470 by 49, means 77 and 72 and 10, and the next time 73 are 21 and 10, means length of BM is 30 centimeter, which is our required answer. Hence the length of BM is length of BM is 30 centimeter and length of DL is 42 centimeter, which we have calculated. Thank you.